going for the return, but Williams there. Sending a nice dummy to McInwell as well. John Manning. Bit of a flick there by Bill Gates. Charlie Hurley getting his side into trouble. And the opening goal of the match comes from John Hickton. With only 45 seconds gone. What a terrible return for Charlie Hurley, coming back to the North East after having 11 years with Sunderland, and he presents John Hickton with a goal for Middlesbrough after only 45 seconds of the match. McMordy trying to tee it up, trying to do a Rodney Marsh there, didn't quite come off. McAwan needed it again. Absolutely stood still. 7 seconds, 2-0 to Middlesbrough. Hickton acting as decoy, Gates gets up. Gates up again, Hickton! And a goal! So simple that it almost couldn't be true, but it was. McInwell! Hopkinson coming out to protest, and with every justification. The defensive header was missed, and McInwell just had the nod.
Dugan again to Curran, to Bailey, and now to Wagstaff. Shaw going up on the outside. And Curran going in, a goal! Hugh Curran! Bob Wagstaff's cross. Hugh Curran's 10th goal of the season with 10 minutes to go to half-time.
Bell's on a forward run. Got no support yet. Channon's on the way up. Channon number 8. Goalkeeper hopelessly committed. Now can he get it back? But nobody there. Ball. Royal. Pavlovic through the Kucher. Bajovic, Vladic. One each. And the Yugoslavs have really been attacking England at the start of the second half.
Osgood got the flick. And the referee says a penalty challenged by Droy on Mick Shannon. The goal coming in the 20th minute. Shannon, Stokes. And the goal coming absolutely out of nothing. Holmes, Stokes, Osgood. For Holmes, and number 3.
Up between Osgood and McAleog. Comes Rodrigues. Shannon. Nicely inside his man. But will he finish it? Yes, he does. So the revenge complete, and that little sign then by Mick Shannon. Perfect summary of his goal.
McElroy. Compel, oh, he's round his man. Good low ball, yes! It wasn't cleared. Bakari. What a tremendous! Stewart got his hands to it, but couldn't keep it out. That's 2 for McElroy and 2 for Manchester United.
Cherry is up there. Maitley. Yes! Clark, it's 2-1. Maitley across the face of the goal. Clark the touch and Leeds United.
Away by Johnson, only as far as Tyson! Oh, it's there! And Franz Tyson scores the goal that puts Ipswich ahead against the run of play. Soonis. Cohen. Dalglish. Oh, the linesman's flagged for a foul by Tyson and the referee has given a penalty. Oh, he went the right way, but it still got in.
Room to pick somebody out. And it's David Cross! Goal number 13. Rather curious, and Pike shot, and a good save, but Cross will get his second.
It's Gordon Cowans for 1-0 Villa. Gordon Cowans, nickname Sid. Slippery Sid planted that one in solidly. 36 minutes.
A good looking ball in for Dennis. The cross for Ainscoe. Penalty. And the crowd have called that one for 1-1. Brett Worthington, his sixth goal of the season.
Drop ashore. Oh, it's a fine goal from